Start an adventure like no other and discover a path of scenic surroundings and world-class education. You don't have to go far to go far. Take your next step at Cape Breton University. Visit cbu.ca.
Discover an ocean of possibilities at Cape Breton University. Turn your diploma into a degree with over 20 programs and 60 areas of study to choose from. Explore fields such as engineering, business, and education that offer opportunities for real-world research and paid co-op work placements. Gain a world-class education and form lifelong friendships on Canada's most beautiful island. Take your next step at Cape Breton University. Visit cbu.ca.
Something about this place brings me back, it always brings me back. This kind of love won't change. Brings me back, it always brings me back.
Good morning, live from the first game of day three of coalbowl here at Brenton Education Center.
Yeah, we have Hansey's Tigers playing Memorial.
Early turnover.
Nice pass into the key.
Nice drive. Trying to set something up in the paint.
Going to be on the ground foul for 14 green.
Memorial foul number 14, Maria McDonnell. First personal foul.
Memorial ball taking it up the court. Drive. No good. Offensive rebound. Oh, there was a little behind
the
back.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah. It's going to be jump ball, though.
We saw that last night, too.
Yeah.
Shout out to Sydney Raycroft, who's at the gym entrance.
Looks like double teamed right here.
Yeah.
Good job, defense, girls. Let's go. Push it, let's go.
No score yet. The three. No good.
Nice rebound, and she draws the foul.
There was good contact there, I think, possibly looking for the foul.
Tigers foul number two, Jane Gattle. First personal foul.
Number 15, Cameron Clark on the line for Memorial. Fouls on number two for Hants East, Jane Gatto.
They have the score wrong again on the live stream. Yes. Hopefully they fix that soon.
It should be Memorial 2, Hansey 0.
Maybe looked like a bit of a travel there.
Yeah.
Back up for the rebound. Got picked off. Good D by Dylan Casey.
We have some Memorial fans in the crowd.
Yeah.
Georgia Walker.
Memorial picking up at half here.
It's like they're playing a 2-2-1 possibly, trying to trap on the sides. Travel.
Good D by number four.
Into the game for the Tigers. Number six. Number 16, Brand.
Goes for the steal, but is unlucky.
Three's not good. Looks like we got the score fixed.
May need to tighten up on defense with all these rebounds from Memorial.
They're currently playing a 3-2.
Mm-hmm.
Which leaves some openings in the key sometimes.
So. Yeah.
Some good defense.
It's going to be a jump ball. Good steal by number 7. Oh. Nice. Basket's good.
Close game so far this morning.
Yeah. Wide open three.
No good.
It's looking as if they don't want to leave Cameron Clark open.
No. Nice drive there.
Trap on the side or looking to trap. Did manage to get out of it. Nice pass, unfortunate outcome.
Like it hurt. It's like Memorial is trying to get a 7. Number 10, Josephine Young, and number 12, Grace Halley, entering the game for Memorial, taking off number 14, Maya McDougall, and number 15, Cameron Clark.
And for the Tigers, number 5, Abbas Ashton.
Trying to get some movement here for Hants East.
Try to pick and roll there.
Nice pass. Keeps it in.
Steal. Memorial trying to push the ball. Nice bounce pass there. Steal.
She's gonna go all the way with it, it looks like.
Jump ball. Tigers possession.
Must be tough for them. They only have 6 players, is it? 7?
Yeah, 7 players. For the 3, no
push
good.
It.
Pushing ball.
Managed to get a steal, though. Looking for some movement again. Nice pass in the key.
Press from Tigers.
Draws the foul.
Memorial's trying to get a 7, looks like.
These early games are always tough because no one's really awake.
Number 1, Thea Dixon, taking off Georgia Walker, number 11.
Number 16, Maureen Quinn on the line.
Looked like the direction was good on that one, just a little too strong. Same with the 2nd.
Number 8 looking for the pass. Giving back to number 6.
Nice give and go there.
Nice.
Oh, I thought she was going to drive.
Yeah.
Steal. Hants East definitely is looking like they have more energy
right now. Yeah, for sure. Another foul drawn. Number 5, August Ashton on the line.
Right side, number 12, Grace Holly. First personal foul. Doing for the Tigers, August Ashton.
Gonna be rebound. Oh.
Oh.
Looks like a bit of a scramble in the key here.
Things getting a little pushy.
Jump ball, runner's possession.
Memorial's gonna come out with the ball. They're really slowing it down today.
Mm-hmm. Nice pass.
little Euro step there.
She was maybe looking for that cross-court pass to the other end.
Deep three.
No good. Way to keep it in.
Hants East must be tired. They had the 6 p.m. game last night. Now they're playing at 9 a.m. versus Memorial team who hasn't played yet this tournament.
Uh-huh. Nice rebound by August Ashton. Nice pass.
We have the coalbowl concert this evening after the Brett Bears game.
Looks like we are seeing quite a lot of steals for both teams. Now that must mean both teams need to tighten up their passes.
Yeah. I think that was a good decision from Gatto there not to pass to Key.
And she's going to draw the foul.
Yeah. We saw an amazing game from her last night.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't miss.
We're going to have a timeout for Hants East.
Tigers take their first timeout.
Oh, we can see a nice drive from Memorial there.
Nice look into the paint.
Yeah. And there was good contact made on the drive to establish space.
Yeah.
But not so much as a charge. Things look intense for Memorial there.
For sure. I think the main thing right now is energy.
Yeah, definitely.
Hants East has a crowd behind their bench there.
Yes, definitely. Last night they had a really nice crowd, too.
Yeah.
Cheering louder than back.
Yeah, that's for sure. We didn't have a very large crowd.
No. Well, we did.
We did.
A lot of students in the crowd this morning.
Yeah. This is always a fun week for students, not having to really go to class.
At the line of the Tigers, Jane Gatto.
Person's good. Yeah, I'm quite excited for the coalbowl concert this evening.
Yeah.
Huckerman's good too. Tomorrow night we have the banquet.
Mm-hmm. Good defense by Sierra Foley.
Nice pass. Looked like there was a little bit of a tip there, though.
Yeah.
And I think it was a good look from the Memorial player, too, to realize that
they
had to come to the pass.
Nice pass.
I think it was a good idea for Hants East to draw the defender to the corner.
That maybe looked like a foul.
Yeah.
We're seeing lots of good looks and shots, but none of them are falling for both teams, I find.
It's so early in the morning for them to play. They're probably not used to this. Steal. Trying to slow it down a little bit.
Decision.
I think that Hants East could have had a shot there because it looked like the defender.
I think it was a better decision to pass. She wouldn't. She wasn't on a very good angle. We have quite a few subs coming in for Memorial.
Yeah.
Here. Nice.
CBU commit is now on the floor, Cameron Clark. Yeah. It'll be interesting to see her playing
next year, yeah.
Which reminds me, huge thank you to our platinum sponsor, Cape Breton University. Block.
Shot. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Unfortunate that nothing's really falling for Hansies.
Yeah. Very low scoring game right now.
Good defense, though.
Yesterday, we saw that the Breton Bears went to Greenfield Elementary to sign some autographs and answer some questions from the young kids. Photos from that can be found on their Instagram page. Bears Varsity Basketball.
Nice pass into the key.
By. I can't believe it's already Wednesday.
I know.
First one's good.
Looks
like for Hansies, a lot of these foul shots are just muscle memory now.
Mm-hmm.
Front rim there.
Gonna send it down the court.
Push attempt. But just passed a little too hard. Hansie is quick to get the ball in.
We're seeing lots of movement in the right side of the court. It's just, they should always reverse the ball too.
Agreed.
Really important.
Good point. High arc on that shot.
Gonna have ball pressure.
Steal. Nice pass. Shot's not good. Offensive rebound. Two shots for Memorial. On the line is number 11, Georgia Walker.
Tigers foul, number 2, Jane Gallo. Second personal foul. Shooting for the Marauders, Georgia
Walker. Nice basketball shoes that Georgia has. I have the same ones.
Yeah, they look familiar. Nice pass. Bit of a fumble there, though.
Yeah. A little bit of pushing there. Drive's no good.
We're seeing a lot of really good looks and but none
shot
of the baskets are good.
I think. Oh no, and a quarter.
Yeah.
I think that was a solid first quarter from both teams.
Yeah, definitely. I think just both teams need to work on the accuracy of their shooting and
yeah,
rebounds.
Shots weren't falling.
Mm-hmm. Both teams are getting a lot of rebounds, just those second chances aren't going in.
Yeah. I think boxing out is another big thing, too.
Definitely.
Huge thank you to all our coalbowl 2024 sponsors. Just to mention a few, platinum sponsor. Big thank you to Cape Breton University, Thank you to our gold sponsors, Brylon Construction, LTD, Cape Breton Regional Municipality, New Waterford Rotary, Nova Scotia Power, and PCL Construction. Addison McDonald exiting the gym. Oh, there's Kate Morrison. Memorial trying to get some energy. Nancy's starting with the ball. Going in the second quarter, Memorial has a 6-point lead. Good. Oh no, it is a two. Good pass. Possibly looks like a little bit of a travel there. But it's going to be a jump ball. Nice layup.
Georgia Walker.
Looking to shoot, but instead made the pass.
I think both teams have to crash the boards more.
Good block.
Memorial definitely has a little bit of an advantage here.
Yeah, having played this gym many times before.
Yes.
Good look, but unfortunately no one was there.
Yeah. Good pressure from Hants East.
Yeah. We're seeing good defense from Sierra Foley.
Yes, definitely. Last night, too.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, same team.
It's like a loose ankle brace there. Mm-hmm.
She's needing some help.
Close game today. Oh, nice look.
The thing about doubling and trapping is there's always going to be one person open.
Yeah. Memorial did a really good job there finding the opening.
Mm-hmm. Maybe looking to shoot, yeah. And it's good. Deep three. Crowd loved that one.
Yeah, something we learned last night and today is that Sierra Foley can hit those threes.
That's definitely right, yeah.
The pressure for Memorial. Overplayed nice. That a little bit, though.
Nice rebound. We're going to have a timeout for Memorial.
Very close game. 3 points.
Mm-hmm.
One more of those shots from Sierra Foley and it's tied up.
Yeah.
Memorial takes its first timeout.
Yeah. amazing shot.
Mm-hmm. Always a good sign, you know you're doing good when the other team asks for a timeout.
Yeah. I think that Hansies just has to keep their energy up. And
yeah. The shots will fall.
Yeah. Yeah, they could definitely come out with a win here.
We're gonna have memorial ball here.
Seven minutes left in the second quarter, 3-point game. I think Memorial is struggling to find a feel for the net today. No press for Memorial.
We're seeing lots of good ball movement from both teams.
Yeah.
Gonna take it to the baseline. Nice rebound. Good look. Unfortunate that she couldn't finish. Nice. Three, no good. Memorial is pressing now.
Track on the sideline. I think the pass was there.
Good decision by Sierra Foley, knocking it off of number seven.
Yeah.
Good ball handling.
Violet. Violet. You get hit with the screen, you gotta fall back, right? Something rolls in the net.
Cross court pass.
Yeah.
Gonna have to take a shot. Good rebound.
Offensive
trying to go back up with it, but
possibly with like
good
a
defense
yeah.
by Hansies.
Two shots. Fouls on number seven, Corey Hopewell. Second personal foul. First team foul of the quarter.
For two on the foul line.
Nice look there.
Shot's no good. Giving the ball to Sierra Foley. Turnover. Good look again.
second time that shot was there.
Yeah.
Yeah, amazing take.
Nice drive.
Yeah.
Between the legs.
Good pullback. Pass will be picked off though.
4 minutes left in the first half.
Good block. Nice pass.
Offensive rebound. Clark disappointed with the outcome of those shots.
Good cut.
We now have six on return for Memorial.
I'm noticing maybe Hansi's getting a little tired while Memorial is just starting.
Yeah, especially with seven players, that's tough. Sarah Foley exiting the game.
Nice block.
Push it up, push it.
Good take, just a little too far. Foul. Son. Number three, Dylan Casey.
Number three, Dylan Casey, first personal foul.
Trip there.
Hansi's ball. Gonna hit the top. Looking to slow it down. Again on the right side of the court. Nice shot. Doesn't fall.
Push it, push, push! Push it, push it, push it!
Memorial looking to push the ball, but Hansi's playing tight D.
Take a travel possible there. But
yeah,
the
ball did get stolen, so that won't be a call.
Yeah.
Shot again. And it's good.
Another three.
I think that's what Hansi's needed right now to get a bit of their energy up.
Oh, correction. Two-pointer, not a three-pointer.
Benny Ray Walker.
Time up for Hansi's.
Tiger's looking a little gassed right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see it was just over the line. Abby, yes. What has been your favorite thing from Coalbowl so far?
I think just being in the gym around all the energy with all the games happening.
Yeah. It's definitely a lot of fun to be at the Beck games.
For sure.
So many fans coming out. Two minutes left in the first half.
Tiger's ball on the side.
Take it away.
Went for the steal, but couldn't get it. Maybe kick out. Picked off by Memorial.
Watch it up.
Trying to push.
Oh.
Nice drive, just a little too short.
A little bit of a fumble.
Nice
open three.
Three's too long.
It seems as if Hansies knows she won't make it, so they're not even contesting.
Yeah. Focusing on boards more
yeah.
than defending the shot.
Dead ball at the top. Open.
Hansies definitely using the entirety of the shot clock there.
Yeah. Good look.
Yeah, I think that Hants East is a bit tired, so they're letting,
for sure.
They're letting the ball do the work for them.
Uh-huh.
Take it away, Cam.
I think it is tough playing a team with a whole bench.
Yeah, looks like they have 15 Cameron Clark playing higher defense right now. Trying to shut down some of the threes and around the perimeter. Shot's no good.
And it is good that a taller player like her can be versatile like that.
Yeah. She's fast, too. Mm-hmm. Next up, following this game, we have a Coalbowl secondary, Mont Saint Sacrament versus Horton High School. Game's at 11 a.m. Yeah, this is definitely the earliest game in the tournament that we've had so far.
Yeah.
Nine-second differential between the scoreboard and shot clock.
Oh. It's going to be a foul.
Yeah. Clark's first personal foul of the game. And third team foul of the quarter. Sierra Foley for the three. No good.
Gonna send it down the court. Good hustle from both teams.
I think that Hants East is definitely pushing right now because they know that they have the 10-minute break coming up.
Yeah.
Memorial takes their second timeout of the half.
Interesting using the timeout with only a few seconds left
yeah.
of the half. When they're up.
Trying to cook something up, I guess. Memorial looks calm, though. I think that they're comfortable with their lead right now.
Yeah.
Just to name some more sponsors, thank you to our silver some of our silver sponsors, Bell Alliant, Bondon Coolin Contracting LTD, Cape Breton Victoria Regional Center for Education, Destination Cape Breton, Horrell's Family Deli, Knights of Columbus Council, 3209, McLeod's Fuels, Midtown PharmaSave. Thank you. And that's it for the first half of the first game of the day.
An adventure like no other and discover a path of scenic surroundings and world-class education. You don't have to go far to go far. Take your next step at Cape Breton University. Visit cbu.ca.
Discover an ocean of possibilities at Cape Breton University. Turn your diploma into a degree with over 20 programs and 60 areas of study to choose from. Explore fields such as engineering, business, and education that offer opportunities for real-world research and paid co-op work placements. Gain a world-class education and form lifelong friendships on Canada's most beautiful island. Take your next step at Cape Breton University. Visit cbu.ca.
Start an adventure like no other and discover a path of scenic surroundings and world-class education. You don't have to go far to go far. Take your next step at Cape Breton University. Visit cbu.ca. A world-class education is closer than you think. How far you go has nothing to do with how far you go. Launch your career closer to home. Take your next step at cbu.ca.
There's something about this place. Brings me back, it always brings me back. This kind of love won't change. Brings me back.
We're back from halftime. Memorial going in with an 11-point lead. Hansey's trying to set something up early. Nice job.
Always good to get a basket early.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of open players.
Yeah.
Top.
It's like,
nice look.
There's few open threes there. But like you said earlier, I don't think that Hants East is really focusing on as much on the threes today, guarding them.
Maria McDonnell.
Another shot. Good rebound. Almost looking to shoot.
Yeah.
Doesn't fall. Nice block.
A lot of open players there from Memorial, but couldn't go with the shot.
Mm-hmm. Open. Nope. Another open three.
That's good. Maybe since Memorial just hit a three, they might be more confident with their other ones.
Yeah. In the key, nice reverse.
That was amazing.
Looks like Memorial is picking it up now.
See the replay there for the last three hit. Really nice form on that. Yeah, really nice crowd for 9 a.m. this morning.
Like. Yeah.
Thank you.
last year after the Coalbowl banquet, we had a coffee house afterwards.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll see something like that again. Also, we had the Men of the Deeps make an appearance last night before the Bears game. I had no idea that they were going to come out.
Yeah, no. Nice pass to the top. Looking to drive. Drawing the foul.
Memorial not happy with that call.
No. Going 1-for-2 on the line.
Both teams today not missing many free throws.
No. Sierra Foley picking up at half.
High pressure there, but Sierra Foley's fast. She can beat the defenders.
Yeah. Nice pass.
Jump ball. Hansie's coming out with the ball.
Jump ball.
Again, picking up at half here. Dangerous to leave her open.
A little bit of commentary between Memorial and the refs.
Good steal.
That was a nice shot, but it was just a little too long.
Gonna take it all the way. Nice pass.
Oh,
hard
that
ball.
That looked like it hurt. It's like she's holding her wrist there a little bit. Mm-hmm. Hopefully, no injury.
Nice steal.
One-handed passes are dangerous.
Yeah. Nice pass. We're seeing good ball movement here. Looks good. Doesn't fall. Nice.
Game in the crowd, or Horton team in the crowd, sorry.
Nice shot. Doesn't fall though.
Steal.
Nice steal. On the ground.
Out of bounds call. Yeah, very tiring for Hansies this week.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like they only have 6 players today. 4 games this week. Yeah, that's tiring.
Jump off. All right, Mr. Legend.
Good rebound. Looking to slow the ball down. Nice pass. Oh, doesn't fall. Wide open layup here.
Can't go wrong with classic layup. Yeah, Memorial definitely got some energy second half. Sarah Foley on the line for Hansi's Tigers.
Joining the Tigers, Sierra Foley.
Neither falls. Hants East is in bonus right now. Memorial has 5 team fouls so far, and we're only halfway through the period.
Nice steal. Looking to push the ball up the court.
Steal. Yeah, both teams seem a little tired right now,
for sure. Tough D.
Usually an indicator that you're tired when there's many steals happening.
Gonna take a shot maybe, only a few seconds left on the shot clock.
Throw it up.
Will draw the foul. Gonna go 0 for 2.
I think maybe a fake low, go high pass could have worked.
Yeah. There.
Or a fake high, go low.
Looking to slow the ball down. Tough steal. Gonna let her take the wide open layup. Oh, almost didn't go in. Hansi's is looking to be a bit tired from all these steals.
Push from behind, right in front of the ref. Also a little bit of commentary between the Memorial and the refs. Memorial not very happy right now. It's like all the commentary between the ref and the coach. But of course, ref's call's final say.
Yeah. again, going to the right side of the court.
Mm-hmm. Like you said earlier, reversal could definitely help with that. Now we're going to have an interview with Kate Morrison. Abby McSween will be asking all the tough questions.
Oh, yeah. We have Kate Morrison here.
Hello, everyone.
Kate, how has your experience with coalbowl been so far?
Oh, it's been pretty magical, not going to lie, my senior year.
Yeah, that is really important.
A lot of fun.
Yeah. Being in the last coalbowl in this gym, how does that make me feel? A little sad, a little bittersweet almost?
Bittersweet, definitely, yeah. It's a nice little legacy to have, you know.
For sure.
Last graduating class from this school, last coalbowl here, a lot of memories.
Yeah, so that must be pretty special.
Oh,
you must feel pretty important.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think of this game?
I'm not going to lie to you, I'm kind of rooting for the Tigers here.
That's true, you may be a little biased there, sleeping in your room.
Got a couple of good pals on this team.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking that they're doing some good work.
Yeah, they're really putting on a show here.
Oh, yes.
What'd you think of the Beck girls game last night?
A little disappointed as the manager for the girls team. You know, I wanted our girls to pull through.
Yeah,
fell
sure.
A little short.
Yeah.
Played a good second half.
Yeah. Maybe we should have got you out there instead.
Yeah, maybe we'll have a little surprise for you on Thursday.
Oh, okay. So how do you feel about having the Billets at your house?
They're lovely girls. Very, very lucky to have them.
They're not paying you to say that, are they?
Oh, no, Abby. No. I wouldn't lie to you.
Of course not, no. How do you feel about the Lynx giving out headshots to all the players?
I'm just wondering where I could get one of those.
Yeah, I've been wondering that too. I've seen so many pictures of them like handing them out. I want one of my own.
Yeah, like can we go track down the Lynx after this? Am
yes,
I right?
There's a frisbee right in front of us here with their logo. I'm
starting to think this coalbowl's been sponsored by the Lynx, huh?
Yeah, platinum sponsor. But yeah, thank you for being on here, Kate.
Oh, thanks for having me, Abby.
No
it's been
problem.
A pleasure.
Yeah.
Go Bears.
For sure. Kate's a gem, isn't she?
Thanks, Kate, for the wonderful interview. Maybe next year we can get a third headset.
Yeah, we need that. We'll have to contact our bosses.
Abby, don't lie, we are the bosses. I'm sure we'll have more interviews to come this week.
For sure.
For the three, no good. Only 34 seconds left in the third quarter.
Yeah. Looks like we have quite a few people leaving the gym.
Yeah. Oh, looks like a travel there too.
Yeah.
Switch with the pivot foot.
Oh, Hansey's carrying up the ball. Oh, wow. Almost half court.
Yeah, usually I feel like we don't have people dry mopping the floors in between quarters, but since we couldn't get the floor varnish for this coalbowl, then we have to. Once again, a huge thank you to all the volunteers who are helping out with coalbowl. Mm-hmm. Over 100 volunteers, so thank you.
Hansey's ball to start.
Pressure around the perimeter. Nice drive.
Oh, nice take.
Yeah, Hansey's definitely getting tired. Very strong start. But. Mm-hmm.
This game would be very different if they had their whole team here.
Yeah,
for sure.
Definitely. I'd like to see that.
Nice shot. Good pass.
I know that we faced the whole team during the Sweetheart tournament.
Yeah.
Hosted by Hansey's, and they were definitely a strong opponent. I want to see another deep three. I don't know about you.
Yeah, me too. Nice pass. No good, though.
Memorial not looking to slow down at all.
No.
Not comfortable with their lead right now. Also, we have our Breton Bears Unified game tonight at 5 p.m. with the Men's Bears game to follow. So make sure to come out and watch those.
Gonna have a timeout for Hants East.
Tigers take their second timeout of the half.
Nice push for Memorial there. Muscle memory. Abby, this is off topic, but I saw this morning that there's a Taylor Swift radio channel coming.
Yeah, I did
to
see that too.
Sirius XM.
See, I don't really listen to the radio, so I'm not.
Oh, no, I'm a big radio fan, so that'll be exciting. Memorial still seems very tense, though, even with their lead.
Yeah.
Thank you. should be an interesting game after this with Horton versus the Lynx. I know that we saw during the last Lynx game, we saw they really picked it up at the end with their press.
True.
Nice pass. There we go.
Game yellow.
Nice tip. Way to shut her down on defense. Three? Doesn't go. Good rebound. Three's no good. Gonna bring it to the floor.
Jump off. Sierra Tigers to connection.
Trying to set something up low in the paint, but the basket doesn't go.
It is pretty unfortunate that none of Hansi's shots are falling.
Yeah. Shot's no good.
She didn't miss too many foul shots last night.
No.
Unfortunate call there. Mm. Back over. Gonna be more ball.
Oh, definitely some pushing. That ball, surprisingly, no ref call yet.
Jump off, runner's possession.
Shot clock violation. Hansi's ball.
Trying to find an open look here. Not looking too good.
We'll need to get the shot off.
Yeah.
Another shot clock violation. Both teams definitely playing a defensive game right now.
Yeah. I think Hansi's just needs to really work on defense and the shots will come later on.
Definitely. Little fouling quarter for both teams.
Yeah.
Still looking to go to the right side of the court.
Yeah.
And look, come to the left side and you have an open jumper.
Yeah, definitely. You can tell that Memorial's definitely overplaying the right side.
Jump ball.
air ball.
Nice pass. Doesn't fall though.
No.
It is tough to be accurate with your shooting when you are quite exhausted.
Yeah. I think maybe from both teams we might need to see some more movement of the ball, like passing. And then better openings will come.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Memorial's looking to do a whole lineup change. While we're waiting for the substitution, Abby, I have a question for you.
What is that?
I saw someone in the stands with a hot dog, so it reminded me. Do you think a hot dog is a sandwich?
Absolutely not.
Nope, I don't think so either. I think a hot dog's a hot dog. It doesn't need to be a sandwich.
Who would ever say a hot dog is a sandwich?
I don't know. I've seen people say it is before, and they're like, well, it's bread, it has meat on it, it's a sandwich.
Some people.
Nice drive from Clark, just shot not as accurate. I think that Hansi's was looking to push the ball there, but there was no one to push to.
Yeah. Oh, same team. Nice.
Nice offensive rebound.
That's going to be a travel, yeah.
Yeah, you can see that there was, she planted both feet and then went back up.
Good save. I think they should have taken that back out. They had lots of time left.
Yeah. Clark definitely struggling today to find a feel for the net.
Mm-hmm. Going to be a timeout for Hants East.
While we wait for the game to start up again, I have another question.
What is that?
Do you think that a tomato is a fruit or a vegetable? Cucumber.
I'm not going to comment on the topic.
Do you think your opinion is too controversial?
Yeah.
I think it's a vegetable. I think they both are.
Yeah. I'm going to say both.
Because you don't find it in a fruit tray. You find a cucumber in a vegetable tray. Yeah, there is an argument that they have seeds, so they're a fruit. But I think that you wouldn't eat a fruit with ranch.
Yeah. Oh, I think it's whatever you want it to be.
Yeah. Yeah, that is true.
I think the world cares too much about everything.
Yeah.
Hansi's ball.
Yep. Slowing it down. Yeah. Memorial definitely overplaying the right side of the court. And we can see that Jane Gatto's open.
Yeah. And it's going to go to her.
Yep, I think that three might have been there.
She is going to draw the foul, though.
Something that she's really talented at. She can make good contact on the take. Draw the foul.
Round of foul number eight. Megan Murphy, second personal foul.
Clark again.
Cameron Clark.
Only 2 minutes left in the game. Hansie is looking for a sub.
Open three, doesn't go. All the way. Unlucky shot.
Nice shot, just in and out.
And the game for the Tigers, number 16, Marie Quinn.
Nice rebound. Good steal. She needs help. Looks like we need some people at the top of the perimeter here. Sending it down the court. Open three. Or layup three.
Georgia Walker.
Needs help at the top here.
Maybe a little bit of a travel there.
Yeah. Memorial is not loosening up on defense at all.
No, only a minute left, too.
And the Tigers, number two, Jane
Memorial pushing the ball.
It's going to be a block.
49 seconds left on the clock.
Shout out to all the fans in the crowd, but I see Sophia Hillier to my right. Oh, yeah, I see her down there.
On her phone.
Yeah. Disrespectful. Nice. Give me a foul.
Round of foul number 15, Cameron Clark. Second personal foul.
I like Jane Gatto's shoes. I think they're pretty snazzy. Yeah.
Shooting for the Tigers, Jane Gallo.
Easy rebound for Memorial. No one really crashing the boards. It's like
nice
a
steal.
8 second differential.
Pushing the ball down. Looks like she could have went in for the layup there, but instead decided to take the shot.
Good take.
holding the ball.
Last possession of the game for us, I think, today.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for joining us today.
Yeah.
And if you have any other questions for us, then leave them on the Instagram page.
Yeah. Final score is 29 Hants East, 57 Memorial.
Something about this place brings me back, it always brings me back. This kind of love won't change. Brings me back, it always brings me back.
Discover an ocean of possibilities at Cape Breton University. Turn your diploma into a degree with over 20 programs and 60 areas of study to choose from. Explore fields such as engineering, business, and education that offer opportunities for